name is Komal and I'm going to talk about ecology. Now, what is ecology? It is a branch of science including human science, population, community, ecosystem, and biosphere. Ecology is the study of organisms, environment, and how the organisms interact with each other and the environment. A person who studies ecology is known as ecologist. Now, what do these ecologists do? They study both abiotic and biotic factors and how they interact with each other. Ecologists can be teachers or research scientists. They can work for environmental organizations like the Nature Conservancy or for the government. They may work at museums, zoos, and aquariums. One cool thing about being an ecologist is that you get to spend time working outside. There are various levels of ecology. First, organismal ecology, population ecology, community ecology, ecosystem ecology, landscape ecology, and global ecology. Coming to organismal ecology, it is the study of individual organisms, behavior, physiology, morphology, etc. in response to environmental changes and the challenges. Next, population ecology. It is a study of biotic and abiotic factors that influence the density, dispersion, and size of population. Next, community ecology. It is the study of the interactions between species in communities on many spatial and temporal scales, including the distribution, structure, abundance, demography, and interaction between coexisting populations. Ecosystem ecology. It is the integrated study of living, that is biotic, and non-living, that is abiotic, components of ecosystem and their interactions within an ecosystem framework. This science examines how ecosystems work and relates this to their components such as chemicals, bedrock, soil, plants, and animals. Landscape ecology. It is a science of studying and improving relationships between ecological processes in the environment and particular ecosystems. This is done within a variety of landscape, development spatial patterns, and organizational levels of research and policy. Coming to global ecology, it is the science of the Earth ecosystem. Its object of study is the entirety of life, which includes animals, plants, microbes, and life support systems, which includes air, water, and soil on the Earth. Variously referred to as the biosphere, the ecosphere, the global ecosystem, and the Earth system. This global ecosystem is robust, but far from stable, kept as it is in a state far removed from the thermodynamics by living things. What are the applications of studying ecology? There are many practical applications of ecology in conservation biology, wetland management, natural resource management, which includes agriculture, forestry, fisheries, etc., city planning, community health, economics, and applied science. It provides a framework for understanding and research human-social interaction. That's it for today. See you in the next episode of Ecology, where I will discuss organismal ecology. Thank you.